Within my program, I chose the primary care track because my career intention is to be a primary care physician in the outpatient setting.
The residents are going to have many experiences that are above and beyond what residents in the categorical residency program learn.
So what the primary care track provides for me is more opportunity to take primary care electives, more so than the typical resident would get. You can structure each of those electives based on your interests. So like ear, nose, and throat, you can rotate with them for a few days to a week or the whole month if you desire. And because here at UF we have all those subspecialties available to us, we have the ability to rotate through just a myriad of subspecialists. If you have an idea of what your career outlook is, these tracks give you the opportunity to really hone your skills and ability and your knowledge base geared towards that future career. And I feel like the primary care track has really provided me the opportunity to lay a strong foundation for that future. And that's a foundation in not just primary care, but all the subspecialty knowledge that I need to know as a primary care provider. I would also say that the oversight with the primary care track is tremendous. The faculty involved with it provide a lot of help, structure, guidance on what plans I have and how they can help facilitate those goals.